Peace Missionary Church. As a place of happiness, a place of grace, a place of worship, a place of salvation.
The pastor prayed for us.
Apostolo ba rapella.
The following Wednesday we came back.
Kala bo raro le latelang ra boya hape.
And then Mosera ne paro dzura falang, I received calls and many messages.
When we were seated, I received the call and many messages.
I report back to work, so I'm back to my.
Baba ring mi message e bolela hore ke boye moshumo, yale ke boetse moshumo.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. I greet you in the mighty name of Lord Jesus Christ.
Testimony, criminal record for 11 years.
My testimony is about the case that I had for criminal record of 11 years.
And akaloko papa ban kongelerin ban professor itanerlenda ako last month, 28th June.
After Apostle called me when I was at the back there, prophesied me and prayed for me on the 28th June.
And then nekume confirmation letter yakor everything is clear.
So now I got the confirmation letter that proves that my criminal record has been cancelled.
Amen.
Amen.
And Anibunisa e kabeni leka Yesu Kristu.
I greet you in the name of Jesus Christ.
I was diagnosed with sugar diabetes in 2012.
Like diagnosed sugar diabetes in 2012.
In March, and I was told that it's a progressive disease, it doesn't heal.
In March,
and on the 5th of this month, July. I came to church and the apostle prayed for us.
Apostle ba rapella.
He emphasized that everyone who has sugar diabetes,
you are healed.
Today I'm here with these pills which I hated so much. I stopped drinking them from that day because I took Jesus. I'm healed today. I say thanks to the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Throw them down. Greetings all in the name of Jesus.
Madumeka lebitsola Jesu.
Kitlemo ke le disconnected ke le under the law.
Kitlemo ke gawantshitjwe ke le ka fase ya molao.
Ebe ke utlwa di preaching tsa ntata bolela gore I have the grace.
The
teachings and tate di ruta gore we must seek first God's first.
Di ruta o renya ke modimo pele di nthonka moka.
And so tle di tla latela.
Di nthoka moka di tla latela.
Hona ba long lotso tle di latela nna.
Now all things are following me since I started seeking God.
Man is following me also le di kolidian latela.
Kolidian latela. The man is following, cars are following.
Amen.
Amen. The name of the car.
The Mercedes Benz.
Mercedes Benz. Jesus, my testimony is about Charis anointing water. There was a certain brother who was a tenant at home. He was sick last year. He was like losing mind. They took him to hospital and they couldn't find the cause. By then I had anointing water of charity I gave to him. The very same time he was making noise, I couldn't hear. After drinking the water, same time he was healed. He was chased out of work because of sickness. I told him to use water to bath. He used it and went to work. They took him back. Now he's working. I thank God. Hallelujah. I would like to greet you in the name of Lord Jesus. I had a problem of moving object in my face and in the head.
Maybe more than 10 years.
It's something that took me more than 10 years.
So,
but ever since I came to Charis Missionary Change, when I started using Charis water to bath,
Compared to before, always
I was going to toilet before I bath.
So, I saw daddy one day said, "Abolela are hunalaba bangba the moving objects I wanted to throw."
So one day apostle spoke, prophesying, and said, some of you, your moving object will leave you.
So up to
that's what happened to me.
So
my moving object is gone. I like to thank God. Hallelujah.
Let's clap hands for Jesus. All right. When they are testifying here, they are telling you, you are following. So, can you tell a neighbor and say, you are a next testifier? Can you hear the testimonies here? It's really shocking. Anointing water, you can hear anointing water. You, all the time, we have people who are testifying. It means you are following too. Say I'm following. I saw something like asthma. Sometimes you struggle to breathe.
Yes, it's true. So can I hear you? It's true, man of God.
So you are coming here for the first time?
Yes, for the first time.
Because I'm seeing your heart pumping in a very strange way.
Yes,
I can't hear you.
It's true, Pastor.
So I know why this thing is happening. It's like they tie you. So that you must struggle.
It's true, Pastor.
Even when you get money, you don't know what you're doing with it. What
you
have done it with money.
It's true.
You are here for solution. God will help you. The there's this lady that I don't want you to look back. God has done it for you. You. Yes. Where is your husband?
I have no husband. I'm a widow.
You're a widow.
Yes.
Yes. I know why you're a widow. Are you together? Let me speak with this one.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. I want God to help you.
Amen.
Because you have cried and the tears have entered your heart.
Yes.
Yes.
And people are accusing you.
But
yes.
They say, you know why your husband died.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
As if you are the one who killed your husband. So it's a curse. They are trying to attack you, witching you. Sometimes you don't even sleep. As you try to sleep.
Amen. Huh? Yes, man of God.
You try to sleep, but you can't sleep.
I can't sleep. I have many problems.
So all your problems are solved today.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Listen, we're not saying where is your husband. If you know he's dead, why are you still dreaming him?
Why is Sabalora Kamolitsi Murahasali?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Because the way you are dreaming is like he's around
here. Yes.
Because somebody went to a sangoma to make this husband to come to you to fight you. As if you're the one who killed the husband. So, and you are innocent. You are free.
Amen. Thank you, man of God. Thank you.
Can you touch your stomach there? Touch your stomach there. Something is happening in your stomach there. Because you've been hearing something ringing.
Yes, man of God.
Pissing your stomach there.
Yes.
So,
even that one is over.
Okay, thank you.
Oh. You are free, eh? You are free, yes. You are free. You will never dream this thing again.
Come on.
She's dreaming dead people, eh? And they want to kill her. She will never die.
CC number two.
Yes. Don't go home, eh?
Sky.
You heard what I said?
Yes.
Yeah. They put something at the gate there. Don't go home. Because your heart was always pushing.
Yeah, even yesterday I was telling my mom.
You were doing what?
Even yesterday I was telling my mom that I want to go home.
You were telling your mom? Mm.
No.
I said, don't go home. Because there's something, they want to trap you there. This person, I'm not happy about. Who's Maria?
Kimang Maria.
She's my aunt.
Huh?
My aunt.
Your auntie.
I'm not happy about this
person.
I'm not happy about Maria.
Maria.
Remember the situation that has happened there was like after your father died.
Kamara or papa tokofan.
He had many cows. But the cows disappear.
Di no nyamala.
Yes, it's true.
So no one is tracing them. But this Maria is not good.
Maria, look out.
So don't go home. If you want to go home, come and tell me you want to go away. I'll tell you what to do there. This thing they put it here, it will go back where it come from.
Amen.
But listen, you are going to overcome. I'm seeing marriage coming. Take it. You are blessed, you are blessed.
Amen.
This mama, yes. God loves you, mama. Where are your children, mama? Where are
you?
At home.
Because I heard you are worrying about your children. That they are not progressing.
Yes, that's correct.
Huh?
That's correct, man of God.
So, remember you are my visitor. I'm going to speak with you more. There will be success to your children.
Amen.
No one will block your children.
Amen.
I see them getting jobs. Eh?
Amen.
They went to school, but there's nothing.
That's correct. Eh? That's correct, man of God.
So, I'm seeing them succeeding.
You are one of
our
three.
I'm seeing them succeeding.
Thank God, you, Jesus.
Amen.
All of them. All
thank
of them.
You, Jesus.
God, you have come here with a purpose.
Because that, come around.
Amen.
You know, because I see people laughing.
You are one of our three.
Say you have wasted your money. Look at that. One of your child want to do business. And I'm seeing this child crying. Say nothing is happening.
But
I go for business.
It's true, man of God.
Huh?
It's true, man of God.
Don't worry, God loves you. Mama, you are healed.
Amen. 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 Hallelujah. Hallelujah! Thank you, Father.
Come, brother. Come,
thank
brother.
You,
I saw a dream. You dreamed me. I saw you dreaming me. Huh?
Yeah.
I saw you are dreaming me. Even tonight, you are going to dream me.
Okay.
But the dream you have dreamed is for today. Because God said, I must anoint you. Because always you say, I love this anointing of cherries. Eh?
Yeah.
So that's how you are always dreaming, Makananisa, dreamer.
That's why you do like
even I called my mama, she's come from Limpopo, even my brother and my sister.
You call the family?
Yeah, it's here.
Can you hear that? This man even called them, he said, come, all of you, come and stand here. All the brother, the brother, you're a brother. Oh, this man is dreaming me. And the person is dreaming, it's not Makananisa there. God just wants to make him to know that he's connected by Miyakami. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So I'll pray for them, all of them. You are receiving anointing now. You are receiving anointing. Yes. Let me pray for my brother. Let me pray for Mama. You are healed, Mama.
Amen.
She's healed.
Amen.
This one, this come. She's ready for her. She wanted to be. Boom. She wanted a car. She testified. How many of you want a car this year? You want it? Don't come to me. Take it. You see, you will fall, eh? You are falling, eh? How many of you you want a job there? How many of you? Just lift up your hand. Don't come to me, you will fall. You will fall when you come to me. Can you see you are falling? Can you see you are... you will fall, hey! You will fall, sorry. How many of you want a job with this side? Don't come to... You are falling! All of you, you are falling. Oh, God, oh. Oh, you are falling. Oh, look, fall again. Run. Listen. If now, come back and fall again, oh. You see, you people got a job. How many of you here? Please don't come here, you will fall. Please don't come to me here. I didn't call you today. If you come to me here, you do what? You fall. So I don't want anybody falling. How many of you here? You want to be connected here? You are falling. Brother. Don't come to me. You want to take it. You at the back there, receive fire there. You people there, you are receiving there.
Amen.
Listen, today I'm untouchable. Don't come close to me. Hey, I saw something. You know here, you people here. Can I show you what I'm talking about? Look here, all of you, stand up and look here. Pastor, there's a great anointing. Listen, look here, all of you. There's a great anointing here. Hey, listen, don't move. Don't move. I'm afraid now. I'm afraid of God now. I didn't want... Can you see here, from on top of your head here, to up there, there is anointing on top here. And listen, don't move. Don't move here, from here. Can you see from here to up there? Can you see what I'm talking about here? I'm afraid of these guys here who are holding cameras there. Even those ones who are standing there. Watch, they are falling. Watch there. They are falling there, at the back there. So, you people who are on top here, please, yeah, he's sitting.
He said, hey, don't leave the camera. You saw the people of the music there. Look at the one is sitting there. Kariba bababa shitaraya. There is anointing on top. Can you see here? When I'm standing here now, I'm tall. I'm hearing it now on top of my head now. So you can stand. Look at that cameraman when he's standing there. That one there. Look at that cameraman, he's falling. Look at him. Look at this one when he's sitting there. Can you just go there? Brother, don't touch camera there. Don't touch camera. Don't touch camera. Look at him there. He's feeling it on top of the head. Can you bring the camera there closer to him? Look at his head there. What is doing on the head there? Can you see his head? Huh? It's a serious thing, eh? It's a serious thing. Look at those brothers at the back, all of you. Look at them there. They might be doing the same. Can you just go to them also? So, how can you receive this anointing today? By just lifting up your... Look at them there. Look at them. It's increasing on them. Those ones at the back there. They are falling. Yo. They went down there. So, you people here, you can be connected by lifting up your hands now. Just lift. When you lift your hands, that anointing will touch you. Shuf. Shuf. Kasabaita you. Sibaikata. Rabababababashikata. It's touching you. That anointing is hey, this is anointing of making you a leader. A leader. A leader. This year you will lead. This year you will lead. This year you will lead. It's the anointing of leaders. Come on, Sarah. So I'm coming to you. I'll be coming. Come for deliverance. God is delivering you now.
Amen. Amen, Papa.
Huh? What are you doing? I can't hear you. Come on. What are you doing there? You are leaving this lady. What are you doing there? Whom did I give it? You know, it's your mom or your friend, eh?
Yeah, Kim Mamhulak.
She's the elder sister of my mother.
There's a stroke.
Yes, she's got a problem with her hand. They told her, that's why we came, they told her that she needs to be operated on her hand.
It's a stroke.
She's got a letter with her.
In her hand?
Yeah, no, with her neck.
They say she must be operated.
Yes, by next week.
Where is the letter? She brought the letter. Because the whole side there, stroke. She feels strong pain there. So there's no need for operation. Can you see how she's feeling? It's a demon. It's this demon. So this is the letter. This is the letter. You see now. This letter will make this mema to go for operation will be paralyzed. Be finished. But this is a spiritual issue. This is a demon here. Come on.
In Jesus' name. Come on. So she needed deliverance. She won't go. They say she will be operated next week.
Yes.
When?
I'm not sure when, but she stays in Polokwane.
So you just call her to
she
come?
She came, yeah, she came here and she told us, so we brought her to church.
You have done very well, because God's just telling me that she must be delivered. Yeah. After this, she won't feel the pain.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
In Jesus, come on. She's free. Amen. All right. Now, remember what I was talking about, the doctors, whatever. I just wanted you to hear the issue that God is going to help you too. You have been helped by a doctor, but like yourself. Stand up, Mama. She will be surprised. How do you feel? Check your hand. She could not lift her hand like this. Is it not true, Mama?
Papa, it's true.
Huh?
It's true.
You could not lift your hand. Can you lift it up, up, up?
Jesus. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus.
Can you just do like this? Do like this. Do like this. Yeah. How do you feel, Mama?
I feel something here.
Huh?
Something here.
Yeah, that was something that was always perceived pain now.
Yes.
Now you feel it, but you don't feel pain.
No.
Can you just walk like majestically? How was she?
She was very weak. She couldn't even, she had a pain. She couldn't do anything with
it. She could not do anything.
Yes.
Mama,
I couldn't bath. I couldn't carry my granddaughter. I couldn't wear myself. You know, everything was
difficult. Let's get a small
child
here. This one is how many years? 2 years. Can we get older than that? Come. Which one? Let's go. Carry. This one is two. Go, go, go. Come. This one she can carry. She's healed, eh? Listen to her.
Thank you, Father God. Thank you, Jesus.
You could not carry a child.
I couldn't carry my granddaughter. For 3 weeks, she was at my home in Polokwane. I couldn't carry her.
What? They say they want to operate you. For what? They name... You see, she can carry now.
Yes.
And remember, she was sick.
I could, you know, I couldn't lift my hand. I couldn't do this. I couldn't... do this, you know, it couldn't move. The doctor said the socket, the ball cannot roll in the socket.
The ball here?
Yes.
Can you hear that? So, but now you can.
Oh my God.
It's serious. Come. Mama, no more oppression, Mama. Unless if you love oppression, you can go. You know, there's some people, they want to be operated until they get a salary. I would just say, okay, I love oppression. She's still surprised. You are just coming here for the first time, Mama?
Papa?
You are coming here for the first time.
Oh, okay. No, Kiki, but this is for the...
She came on Wednesday, and then when she came, she fell here.
She fell down?
Yeah, she fell down. We came on Wednesday.
I was unable to balance on the floor, in the bath still.
In the bath there?
Yes.
Can you hear that? This is a really miracle in front of us. So
and the hot water was running all over my body. I was burning
in
all over.
In the shower?
Yes.
In the bath?
Yes.
No, it's not good. So now today you are going to bath, you are going to enjoy shower. I mean, okay. It's over. You won't feel pain again, Mama.
Oh, thank you.
It's permanent.
Amen.
Ke rata dumedisa mama le papa ka lebitso la Morena Jesu.
I'd like to greet Mama and Daddy in the name of Jesus. Also the congregation in the name of Jesus.
Okay. Grace Langa from Limpopo.
Hallelujah.
So kitile moka Friday.
I came here on Friday.
I was attacked. Amen.
I was having a problem with a hand.
Kitile mo elhore neke fetsa ho folwa thaba ke rapella an altar ya my mother.
I prayed against it
because of in an altar
coming down from the mountain for prayer against the altar of my mother.
Then after that take a snoke follow her.
When I came down
after 7 days, altar ela ya tuka kaofela ya tuka lore lore
was consumed to ashes.
So I attacked her.
So I was attacked after that.
Then katlamokereke moka Friday.
I came to church here on Friday.
And then bo papa ban locator.
Apostle located me.
And then today is your day of deliverance.
And he said to me it was my day of deliverance.
And he prayed for me.
He prayed for me.
And then I was delivered. Okay, gerato leboga modimo ka se modimang tiretseng sona.
So I'd like to thank God for this
because of
kitile
mo ke tshwere borifi ke tshwantse ke operationeng.
I came here having the letter which I'm supposed to go to for operation.
For lehetla le, so
because
I was delivered
gerato
le keila mo pela congregation
like
in the name of
apart
Jesus
in front of you.
Go. Delivered. Go. Where is your husband? You are divorced.
Yes.
But you still have the pain of the past.
Yes.
And I want you to forget. I'm hearing Peter. Who's Peter? Peter.
Sorry?
Who's Peter? Something like Peter. Because you need to take care of this boy. That he must not have wrong friends.
I must take care of him.
Yes.
Yes.
Your son.
Yes.
Because I'm hearing this boy called Peter. So that will come and take him away.
Oh.
Because remember you told yourself you want to follow God.
Yes.
And with all your heart. So
yes.
That will bring breakthrough on him. Because you have prayed that what you have seen, you don't want your children to see. So there's a breakthrough, but
thank you.
If you can hear about Peter, any Peter, you must cut and say no.
Okay.
You must never go to anybody called Peter.
Okay.
You heard what I'm saying?
Okay.
Huh? You heard what I said? You heard what I said?
Yes. You must never get to do anything with a person called Peter.
Because I saw sickness in your body. I saw sickness in your body.
In my body?
Yes. So it has been cancelled now.
Thank you.
There was a problem in your waist.
Yes, and my bones and everything like that.
Yeah, sometimes you lose balance.
Yes.
So, but it's over.
Thank you.
Lift her up. So you are free.
Thank you.
So where are you working?
Excuse me?
Where are you working?
Nursery school.
Huh?
Nursery school.
But still, you are not happy about what you are doing. Mm. Because I'm hearing that you are just going there because you have got nothing to do.
Yes.
Why don't you believe God and trust God that you can do your own?
Do my own?
Your own. That you can do your own. Believe God that you can do your own. Than working.
I don't understand.
Can you just interpret him in Peri? I say, why don't you ask? Because that's what I'm touching you for. Are you hearing it? Tell her the reason why I'm seeing her suffering. You heard what I said? So I want her to believe God that where she's working, God can give her the same as her own. I can't hear you.
Your own business, your own thing, not working.
That's why I touch her, it will happen. Does she believe it can happen? Ask her, because she's suffering. Huh?
Excuse me?
You believe it can happen?
You believe it can happen? Yes, I do.
So that's the reason why I touch you, because I saw the income.
Thank you.
The income you are getting is not, it doesn't make you to be you. So you are free. I think, tell them, they don't understand. Because it's the first time somebody's prophesying to them. They don't understand prophecy. Go to them, explain to them. When it happens, they will follow God. Tell them in pain. Is he a pastor?
Yes.
He's very sick this morning.
Yes.
Did you take him to the doctor?
No.
Because the whole system of his stomach is not working well.
Yes.
Always is having constipation.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes, pastor.
So they feed him when he was asleep. They wish him. Don't touch him. He's free. He will never be sick again. I think you've got a challenge because of church.
Yes, I do have a very, very serious challenge.
You know why?
The spirit of hatred and whatsoever.
Yes, yes. And they are no longer understanding you.
Yes, of course.
But this church is not for Christians.
Yes, of course. I've realized even myself.
Huh?
I realized that even myself.
You realize?
Yes.
Why you say you realize?
Because of the certain things that they are doing in the church.
Which is not, I mean, you know that the church, they don't preach Jesus and power of God there.
Yes, of course.
So why are you there? Already you have received anointing. That's why people are hating you now. Do it again. Let me see how you do it now. Stand up and do it again. Your people are trying to witch you. Do it again. It's got a track of this one. Your enemies are scattered today. In Jesus' name. You are free. Come, stand up, my brother. This man was supposed to be having a church for a long time. Look at him. Brother, look here. You are doing it again. Receive anointing. You are free.
Lord, she's busy praying. Please let my husband be saved. He is not gonna be saved. I am the ancestor.
Yep.
Blocking him to be saved. He can't be saved. He can worship ancestors. And this one, she thinks that she's better. She's worshiping the Lord.
You don't want him to be saved?
I don't want him to be saved. I've blocked her womb also.
You are blocking this man.
I'm blocking his finances. He is in a mess. He's doing a business, a taxi business, but there's nothing moving. Even the job that he applied for in UNISA, he cannot get it. He is educated.
How are you blocking him?
He's got masters, but they are not doing it. He has honors, not masters, honors. I've blocked her, his masters, and I've blocked her to study. She can't pass.
She can't pass. My question is, how are you blocking him?
In his finances.
And so is he your wife?
Yeah, it's my wife.
Huh?
It's my wife.
When did you marry her?
Back in 2000.
2000. So you were prospering, now you don't have anything.
Yeah, our business is not doing well.
This is the demon that is causing this.
Yeah. Wish!
So how come you came here today?
This wife said, please, son, like, let's go. I know she's got a faith, too much faith. She's from work. She just said, okay, let's come here.
All right, your time is up. Let me cut you in Jesus' name. You are defeated.
She's going to get married. Do you know what I did years back?
I gave her something. Hey. She's pregnant. I gave her something.
When she was pregnant, I gave her something.
She's three months pregnant. I gave her something.
When she was 3 months pregnant, I gave her something.
She's 3 months as I'm talking.
She's 3 months pregnant as I'm talking.
She will get married soon.
She will get married soon.
I gave her something this week. What my friend? Why were you coming here?
Why did you come to her? Why were you coming to her?
I didn't want her to come.
I didn't want her to come here.
Yesterday, I visited her in the dream.
I visited her in the dream.
You must not go to that church.
And I told her not to come to this church.
That church is, the pastor is fake.
I told her that the pastor of that church is fake.
To my dream. She just came anyway.
She just came anyway after the dream.
Oh, stupid girl.
She's a stupid girl.
You stupid. Why did you come here?
You stupid girl. Why did you come here?
I did not want her to enjoy this pregnancy and the marriage. I don't want. I'm a witch doctor.
I'm a witch doctor who is giving her things.
No, I don't want her. We gave her spiritual husband before, but she won't. I never wanted her to be happy.
I never wanted her to be happy.
She was supposed to get married long time.
She was supposed to have been married a long time ago.
Why did you come here? Why? Why did you come here?
I never feel like this. I feel like there's something round here. It's carry here. Watch. The pastors who want anointing, where are they? You want anointing? Come one by one. Come. Hey, come one by one. Oh. You are blessed, thank it will happen to you. Is it not true?
It's true.
That's why I'm trying to show you.
Amen.
You see, it's real.
Amen.
Huh?
Amen.
So God is telling me that go to this one because he doesn't believe this can happen.
Amen.
Now you see it's real.
Yeah, you see it's real.
So these people are not just doing it by themselves now. Because even yourself, look, watch. Can you see that? Huh? Can you see that? Watch. Can you see? So now. There are people like this who don't believe in the anointing of God. I can make him to be drunk the whole week. So, but this anointing is bringing results in your life. Congratulations for coming.
Greet you in the name of Jesus Christ.
I
was having a problem with legs, swollen, also the headache. I couldn't sleep. Always I was taking panado. But now I'm healed since I came here on Sunday and Apostle prayed for me. I thank for God for my healing. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, Bazalwane.
Hallelujah, Christians.
I'm here to thank God for what He has done in my life. I've got two testimonies. Since January this year,
I salute wa January ngwahao.
I was having moving object in my stomach.
Nekena lintweza mayampeng yaka.
Since last Sunday, I told one of our pastors to pray for me.
Beke fitile Sunday kabucho mungwa barutur andrapelele.
I just want to tell you, I'm free today.
Jale kratwa le bucho reke lukuluile lukhon.
The second thing, on the 10th June this year.
Bopakiwa bobedi koroka di 10th June ngwahao.
My contract was terminated at work.
Contract ayi le ya fela mushumo.
I want to tell you they called me back.
Ke le kirata o le botsa re ba mpiditse hape ka la bobedi.
Thank you.
Kirata o le bua mutimo. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus Christ.
I was diagnosed with sugar diabetes in 2012.
In
March, and I was told that it's a progressive disease, it doesn't heal.
And on the 5th
of this month,
July.
I came to church and the apostle prayed for us.
Apostle Barapella.
He emphasized that everyone who has sugar diabetes,
you
are healed. Today I'm here with these pills which I hated so much. I stopped drinking them from that day because I took Jesus. I'm healed today. I say thanks to the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Throw them down.
It's my year of overcoming. Hallelujah.
Come. You. Something is happening to you. I saw something. Come, brother. Come. Take it. Help him. I said, something is happening to you. Wherever you are, I see you dominating. I
said,
hey. You, yeah. Yeah, you. All of you there. I see you dominating.
Say I'm dominating.
When I'm looking at you here, all of you here, something is happening on you. All of you, take it. Take it there. Take it. I'm looking at you people here. I see your connection. Take it, take it,
all of you.
Take it, take it, take it. I'm looking at you people here. Can you take your car? Take your car. Take it, take it. All of you, take it.
Chiang.
I'm looking at you. Can you take it? All of you, take it. Take it. Take it.
All of you, take it.
Say it is my time. God has healed you. Because you don't sleep. I'm still not sleeping. Because of the pains you are hearing, the pains on your feet, the
pain
on your back,
then.
So Satan is attacking you all the time. Where is your husband? Even your husband has been attacked in his private. In his private, yeah, it's not working.
And I want you to listen.
He has been attacked seriously here. And then you are just staying in the house. You are worried. Because many times now you don't even meet.
As a husband and a wife. I tell him most of the time that he's sick, but he doesn't agree.
As long as you are here today.
As long as Lina Little,
your husband is also free. I saw my visitor. I will speak with him, my brother.
Come.
I'll speak with you. I saw a demon of the family. That's why you always hear pain in your back.
That's why una le pain mo morao. Are wow.
Listen. You know why I say wow?
Let's go to why I chose
one. See him here.
Give a bona na mo kitumo ba bon.
I've not seen him. So that's why you say, wow.
Remember,
he's from the United States. So I was not around the whole week. There's a demonic attack in your family. It's not only you. Because I saw your family scattered.
Huh?
Everybody's running for his life. It's not true. Huh? I saw something like a tree here that your forefather used to worship something. You know the tree? You don't know. This thing is the one. When I touch you here, this demon will run away. You demon. Hey. You leave him. Come on. He's free today.
Look, Lorraine.
What is happening in your leg? There's a problem in your leg here.
Eh?
This leg is like you walk on top of something.
Eh?
Because you have tried everything. I see you doing straighten your leg.
Eh?
God loves you.
So where
were you born?
Because
I'm seeing this problem. Who is Martha?
Martha Kiman. Martha.
Eh?
Auntie.
So, let us not talk further. You are
because
I don't want people to fire.
It's
a serious problem. So, where is Martha?
Bakaevo Martha. Pulukwan.
So, just forgive everybody. Because your family is not united. They are fighting.
Badula malwana.
Eh?
And
I'm seeing Martha there.
Ke bona bo Martha.
I believe Martha will be delivered today.
Ke a dumela ba talungulo.
Keep watching, Charis.